tradition of Di Ravelloweek continues in the Mediterranean tourist destination of Medici. The annual festivities are held in honor of Medici's de facto head of state, General Sebastiano Di Ravello.
Dictator removal specialist.
This is pure insanity!
Ah, explosion averted.
Ravello's iron grip holds firm amidst numerous reports of human rights violations. Some dissenters are allegedly sentenced to forced labor, mining the mysterious material Bavarium, while others seemingly just disappear.
No one should wield the power of Bavarium.
Welcome, son. You are welcome. Banned.
To a press conference with General Di Ravello himself.
Cannot sit idly by as these terrorists.
What a load of horse apples. You believe this guy, Rico?
CTA2LC, 4 minutes.
Morning, sunshine. Wake up, Rico! Showtime.
Gentlemen, where's the good stuff?
Oh, damn if I know. Hell! There may not be any good stuff.
This is for the rebels. Or is it for Di Ravello?
One or the other? It's kind of hard to keep track.
Nothing's changed since Banal.
That can't be helped. You see, Sebastiano Di Ravello is sitting on a ton of Bavaria, which makes him the agency's best goddamn friend.
This was my home, Sheldon.
Well, enjoy your homecoming. And, so you're meeting your friend, right?
Mario, we go way back.
Good, good. LZ's 2 clicks out.
This should do it.
Yeah, we've got some guns and we're ready to go.
What are you planning to do, son?
Something subtle.
Here we go. Me luck!
Why? You never needed it before!
That's their shooting gallery down there! Fire at will!
on the line.
See, it's me, Mario.
That's just fun.
Oh, amigo, I could use some help. Get up here and give me a hand and climb fast.
Oh. Hey, Red. What's going on, bud? Times I gotta shoot you before you die.
Rico! It's been so long! Years! You came just in the nick of time! The Ravelo's militia would have killed me for sure!
Boom!
Nice work, Mario. You learned a thing or two.
Just Cause 3. It's one of the new PlayStation Plus free games this month.
You still don't cover yourself. You must always cover yourself.
She's pure insanity. So that means you could check this game out yourself.
I saw you coming in on the plane, and you were like,
at any given time.
It was incredible.
I'm glad you're back.
It's good to see you too, Mario.
But the rebels, they're in trouble. We've got to go.
Hey, Mario.
Kind of like Grand Theft Auto, but everything blows up.
We're coming. Step on it, Rico.
You're a rebel now.
Ah.
You know how it is. One thing leads to another, and then bang. Mario Frigo is holding a shotgun fighting Ravello.
That seemed excessive.
A checkpoint! Don't stop, Rico! It's just his militia taking over all the town.
That's definitely interesting. I'm not exactly sure what's going on yet, but
Rico, Medici has changed a lot.
I can't seem to shoot, so I'm kind of relying on this guy. Woo! That was intense. Almost died. Truck does not drive very well.
Way to go, fratre!
Apparently I'm in the wrong spot. I need to get to a different location. I get in this?
Oh, that'd be awesome
if I could. The other guy.
I found Dima. She's pinned down at the farm.
Doom impending. The farm is compromised. Expect to be overrun soon. Requesting assistance.
Rico, can you go? You have to protect her. I'll meet you up there.
No problem, Mario.
Woohoo! Okay. I'm in position. Let's go. Did I say you could get up? You looking at my Janet? Bloop. It's hilarious. Up.
Another successful Di Ravello week is in the books. Some minor reports of
anti-government
action.
All right, I'm on my way.
We have troops en route to utterly destroy the last pocket of resistance as we speak. Viva Medici.
How did I fail? I was right above it. Right for two-handed, up for dual-wield one-handed guns, and left for special, down for explosives. Goes, man.
Of Medici. I'm apparently the new voice of the General's News Network, your only legal source of current events. Another successful Di Ravello week is in the books.
Nope.
Some minor reports of anti-government action, but we have troops en route to utterly destroy the last pocket of resistance as we speak. Viva Medici.
Already. I did it and you helped some.
It's a body fit waiting to happen.
Wow, I look amazing.
Ah, there you are, Dima.
Dima, Ali Umar Almas.
The radius scaffold intact. Ah, scrub on my data. Huh, ancient. Time for upgrade. Come see me when practical.
An upgrade, huh?
I must investigate.
Dima. It's nice to see you too, Dima.
Oh. Hello.
Oh, hello.
Your grappler's still outdated. Come see me for upgrade.
Thank you. All right. No, go downstairs. Go on. Go.
This is a dangerous undertaking. Rebellion in Medici. Follow me. For something entirely not clone related. Come. It's an improved model. We can begin field test immediately. Do you still have your parachute?
Sí.
Good. I'm glad we were able to reduce the catastrophic failure rate. We were cautious. Thorough. Safety minded. Not like...
Dina.
Remember Guatemala. I am not cut out for field work, but you rescued me. After Guatemala, I was assigned to study Bavarium. Bavarium exists only in Medici. It's curious. In addition to its magnetic properties, Bavarium can be refined into a powerful explosive, or almost limitless fuel source in the wrong hands. Oh, Rico, Bavarium is in the wrong hands.
We're going to change that. I know I can count on Mario. What about you?
I made a lot of mistakes, Rico.
Forgiveness begins with action, Dina.
Yes, but I... No more excuses. I will help. I will meet you at the outpost, Guardia Alpha. You can help me test some new equipment.
Oh, I got a new... Got an upgrade.
Oh, wait. Psycho, launch the grapple. While reeling in, open your parachute. Ah, good. Now, good. Now come meet me at Guardia Alpha.
Explosion averted.
Explosion?
Safety first.
All right.
Yes, move. All right. I should be on hand to address any hiccups in the design.
What?
You are not afraid of flying, are you? Ah, no. An acrophobic agent. Preposterous. Oh, these are rebels.
Salute.
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 What did you do to me?
This is a march of technology. Your grappler has been updated. There is less chance of reviving limb detachment. You can now tether two items and retract. Your friend Mario suggested we call it Hachinoth. So that name will likely not make it past them.
This Guardia Alpha seems like a good place to start. Maybe take out that gate?
Yes, it will allow you access to the outpost. Well, I have noted that the rebels are weak at climbing fences. Poor diet, perhaps.
I know you guys have had it rough. This changes everything. This device will let me tear the outpost apart without bullets.
But I like bullets. Okay, hold on.
That did it. I'm going in.
Oh, okay. about killed myself. Yep, this is pretty much the whole purpose of the game, is to blow up everything. Everything that's the bad guys, anyways. Oh, shit! Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo! I didn't even know you could do that. That's a game changer. I want to have fun with that.
The track now functional. Also, I request additional assistance. Please, note new coordinates. Work. The firewall is positively porous. Is this communication network created by baboons? Impractical. Never mind.
You could have just yelled.
There is an attack imminent. Government forces are approaching.
It's a retaliatory strike for last night.
The rebels are in peril. They'll be overrun, crushed by opposing ground units. It's tragic. It's exciting. Not exciting. Not as an attack exciting. I misspoke. This is an exciting chance to test my newest invention.
What's that?
Also to avert disaster. Put out your hands. Like so.
What are you doing, woman? Huh?
Ow! Damn. You now have wingsuit. Handy for gliding. It's best if you start near precipice. Wingsuit to bridge. I hope this works. For both our sakes, Rick. We have got to make things right.
Where am I going exactly? Jump off the cliff. That doesn't seem like a good idea. Ah!
Hey, Dima. This wingsuit isn't bad.
Experimental device GE-64, Bavarian base planted explosive.
We'll start with the bridge then.
Ow! Okay, because physics.
Heading to a vantage point now.
The Ravello's forces moving quickly. Please make haste.
I need a further. There we go. That looks like a good spot. Oh, I guess they have a spot picked out for me. Well, damn it, I didn't see that.
Ready for the convoy. The Ravello's military won't know what hit them.
Success!
Oh no, there's another pack right there.
You make a deadly cool comic quip or... Wait, I am tracking incoming helicopters.
Helicopters?
Two surface-to-air missile batteries are nearby. Marking their locations, recommend reprogramming.
Doot.
The battery's under our control. Move to the other side. Hurry!
No, I want to see him go boom.
Myself some new friends.
Oh, I was standing on that, thank you.
Dima.
And thank you for being test subject. Okay, bye-bye.
Come in. Rico, hello. It's me, Mario. Mario Frico. You remember my grandmother's place? She's cooking tonight. You must come over. Over.
How did you get a comlink, Mario?
What? We all got them. Hey, Rico, you're supposed to say over. Over.
We? Over.
Don't worry about the no-com links. Grandmother is already cooking. Don't be late. Over.
Oh. I'm on my way, Mario. Military vehicles can't be hijacked to passenger.
Is that you?
It's me, Gramatre.
You got skinny. Would you please tell Mario to get rid of that junk on my lawn?
Certo, Gramatre. Grandmatre doesn't like the car.
She never did.
Never finished.
I was waiting for you.
I don't blame you, you know, for leaving.
Mario, I didn't have a choice.
You know, I never really thought about it. But there's a difference between you look
at Medici.
She's beautiful.
She's a beautiful song. But you see Medici. She's completely rotten.
Mario, when'd you get so philosophical?
No, it's nothing like that. I've been helping the rebels. But I'm a small timer. We're no army. You saw the attacks on Mirabel a week. The rebels were running away. They were hiding. It was embarrassing.
Mario! Rico! It's time for supper!
Madre! Give us 1 minute! We will be inside, please!
Mario. Respect.
She's a little bit deaf.
She's a little bit deaf.
I got a plan. Mirabello holds power in the cities and towns. And without his bases, he'll be crippled. We'll gather support, build our forces. I'm going to liberate Manea.
If that's a tall order, Rico.
I don't think so. We've got to show the people we can take back their cities and towns for them. I'm also going to destroy this Electra.
That's crazy.
It's time to cut the power. Rivello built that plant in what? 3-4 months? I'm going to reduce it to a smoldering wreck in less than a day.
It sounds like fun.
Whatever you do, we've got your back. And whatever you destroy, we'll rebuild.
Bona. Muy bona.
Boys!
But all this talking isn't putting food in my stomach.
Let's go.
Pretty cool looking car.
Hello, Rico. Welcome back to Medici. This is Alessia, the voice of Radio del Revolucion. Mario told me that you're looking to liberate the town of Manaia and destroy the Nice Electra plant. I have to say, I cannot wait to see you in action. I'll call you again when you get close.
Okay, well, shit. We got some work to do. Where's Manea? Ah, there it is. Okay, so I have to destroy 1 billboard, the police station, the fuel tank, 3 speakers, a statue, a transformer, and raise the flag to liberate the area. I tell you what, the cards do not drive well, which is probably why you travel mostly by airship. Think about that for a second. Like, I don't want to drive the car. I don't drive like shit. Maybe you just gotta get used to it.
Shouldn't have, man, you should not have to hit the brake just to make a small turn like that. It's ridiculous. Oh shit! Bridge is out. Okay, well, I'm here. Okay, well, that's getting easier.
Ah, that voice! Shut the stupid voice up!
But my love for each of you fuels me to push us all to fulfill our destiny.
Oh, in view of authorities. Oop. Alright, I'm hiding now. You don't see me. Oh, there's one speaker.
Additional troops inbound.
You can't see me.
All units on alert. Re-establish visual contact.
Oh, I see the statue. Going in.
Tear down that statue, Rico.
Calling off search. Return to your posts.
He blowed up. They're just staring at me. Oh, there's a speaker. That is, but it looks like something I should blow up.
Initializing search protocol. Find the target.
Oh, that's a police station.
All units, find the rebel. Pursue aggressively.
These are not Pulcia. These are the rebels.
Blow it up. I really, really do. This gun sucks. What's this? Blow it up.
Chopper support to contact.
Get him in here. There we go.
All available the big units one. To these coordinates. Repeat, all units.
Where's the tank?
Coordinates.
Up there. No.
Up here? When you say tank, you mean like... Oh shit! I didn't think that was something I needed to worry about. Now that I see the helicopter
is at large.
Taken care of.
Your contact immediately.
Trivial. I'm on my way back. Aha! That's one way to do it.
Did you blow up?
Yeah, I blew up the fuel line. Oh. There it goes. Okay, so I think we got the police station. These are all friendlies. Okay, so I got one more speaker and a billboard to destroy, and then I've liberated this area.
We've lost visual contact.
I've never seen the blue billboard, so I'm not sure which one it is, but it can't be too hard to figure out. And I gotta find one more speaker.
Hostile contact. All units converge on these coordinates.
Wait,
ASAP.
Wait, wait.
Ah.
Up top.
Is that right next to
him? Up top.
Do not let him escape.
Right there.
I see it. But effective. No, I think it's more of an oppression kind of billboard. Something to do with the general. I'd have to have a reason for me to want to destroy it. Everything else has been related to him. But if I can't find anything else, I'll try to blow it up, see what happens. Ah, I bet you it's that right there.
I told you, that's what we were
talking
about.
Oh, I thought you were talking about that blue one.
No.
I didn't even see that.
That's it.
I gotta raise the flag. It's the final step. Bring civilian vehicles to the garage to add them to your rebel drop list. Okay.
Oops, what are we doing?
Either going to the bathroom or taking a shower.
Rico, head down to the docks at Manea. Have I got a proposition for you, amigo? Over.
I see a helicopter.
Anaya has been set free, my friends. The D-Rebello Militia, or as it's more often called, the DRM, has been tossed out. Vive la revolución, mi fratres y sorores.
Tony, I gotta pee!
Wingsuit. Oh. This will be fun. It's like pilot wings.
You're gonna miss it.
Yeah, I am. As long as I made the ring itself, I'm good. I can always try to get perfect score later. Ah.
That's weird.
That was great. I still got two. Next unlock, reel in boost. One more gear to unlock this gear mod. I couldn't do that again if I tried. You wanna try? That was hilarious. Alright, try that again. Hit the ground, hit a pole. There's three gears. Okay. Steady hand. Oh, I can shoot while I'm... Okay.
Where's my stuff, Juno?
I just rewashed them.
No, I didn't wash them up.
Oh. Well, hold on a second.
No, I don't want to say.
Why? You working today?
2 hours and I gotta wash a little clothes.
I believe I got on my second try. Thank you.
was handing stuff out to whatever townspeople were there.
Come on, Rico. Mario's garage is just in that. Try to recover Jimson's work. I think this is my plan.
The army's interrogation tactics would be really helpful.
What? Gross.
Digging in your old crack.
Unlock all these cars by just taking it to the garage, and then you can have them drop anywhere at any time. So I saw some sports cars over here. I figured I'd grab them real quick. Took over. I couldn't stop.
Let you park my car.
I couldn't stop. It wouldn't stop. This thing has a turbo.
Awesome. Get different cars.
Ah, oh, that wingsuit's gonna get me killed. Get to that boat.
That jet ski.
Well, good thing, hey, this guy can actually swim. Hey. Remember when your characters couldn't swim? Because it was too complicated to make them go underwater? I don't know how to swim. I wasn't given a tutorial on swimming.
You're gonna die.
Probably.
Go up.
And I don't know how to go up. I'm hitting X. It's not doing anything.
Triangle. Circle. Square.
Well, you just gotta keep going forward. About the only thing you can do. That's not very good mechanics.
Boat's gonna hit you.
My boat! Get out of here!
Do you need to your garage?
No. I'd have to have a dock.
dock behind me?
I'd have to own the dock.
He's checking you out of his own boat.
Yeah, pretty much. Trust
There's
me.
A car down there if you need payment for the boat.
Yeah, right.
But if you can go swim down in the car and get that thing in the car, you should have a better boat.
I could, but it'd probably kill me.
Well, why would it kill that?
There's not a whole lot on this game you really can't do. Woohoo!
Just flip that boat. No, he is.
He's still alive, huh? Whee!
He just colored his fucking head and had to
He's still alive! This guy's got balls, that's all I can say. He'd be wise. He's still going? The boats are a lot better than this one I saw in Grand Theft Auto, at least.
Go hit a smaller boat. Don't want your tank size.
That's the boat you told me to run over?
No, I thought you were on the smaller boat.
I want those little jet skis.
Right there in front of me. That's a small boat. Fucking hauling ass, dude.
He's trying to get away from me. Ah, I couldn't hit him. He's got more maneuverability. He's really trying not to get hit by me. Maybe I should just sideswipe him. Get back here! You know what? Hold up. I got it!
It just drives like a real jet ski.
It's a big one.
Put off the gas, turn the wheel, and hammer the gas. No, you gotta be moving. Do a flip, like a whip around. You gotta fly and get some good speed, and then let off the gas, turn the wheel, and then hammer the gas and whip around. You should.
Oh shit, authorities!
There's good jacking boats out there in the harbor. Left two people floating in the fucking water.
He had it coming. He looked at me the wrong way.
That's your garage right there.
Yeah.
So one of them boat docks is probably yours.
I've gotten no word that I can do anything with boats yet.
See, processing.
Oh, are you serious? That's sick! I'm gonna go find a helicopter! I'm gonna go get a boat, shit.
Go get some coffee, babe.
No, that's not wise. You have to do some stuff to get military vehicles. I could try it. First, I'm gonna get my boat back. No!
There's another one behind you.
My boat! Whee! That is just too much fun to just throw somebody out of their own boat. Okay, so all I gotta do is get it in these buoys, I think.
There's a sailboat out there pretty far. Oh.
I'm alright!
Straight forward, that's a sailboat right in front of you. cut him off. Oh, oh shit, now jump on him. Oop. He just ran right over your shit.
What the?
Get out of this yacht, motherfucker.
This is my boat. All the boats in this area are my boats.
That's a boat you can go in downstairs. Oh, look at that boat.
Oh, I want that boat too. First this boat. It's so damn slow. I already regret this.
It's a fucking cruise ship. It's like a cruiser. It's a sleeper boat. You can go in the in there and everything. Take honeys out there. You gonna take a boat ride? Get out in the middle of the water and be like, fuck or swim, bitch. What? Get the fuck out of the boat. Drop them panties or get the fuck out of the boat.
That's
what?
A little disturbing.
Get out. Here's a raft. Jump off. Or drop them panties. You ought to go up there and call out your jet ski. And drive your jet ski.
Woohoo! Alright, now, where's that other boat I saw?
I don't know. Go after one and then you can get the other one. It's all the way over there in the harbor. Oh, shit.
Oh, no! Swim! Rico! No!
Go down, go up, there you go.
Okay, I finally figured this out. X is up and down, you just gotta hold up or down. Get back
turn
here!
Around. There's another boat behind you.
Where?
Oh, holy shit!
It's my jet ski!
What is that other boat that just whipped by you?
I think it was a jet ski.
No, it was a big boat, it looked like. There's that red boat, too.
Didn't I already put that in the boat?
Yeah. There's that different boat right there.
Yeah. I'm on it.
Just pulling up to look and see what's going on. You gotta jump out by that one on the water.
I don't like that. Hey, my boat! That does not get old. These boats suck. I wonder if there's like some trophy you get for putting every boat or every helicopter. Or I wonder if you can even get a helicopter. I saw one over here. I wonder if I can get in it. But it's a challenge, so I don't know if I can steal it or not. Minnow fishing boat. Can't even do anything with it. Well, son of a dingo.
It doesn't.
Nope.
Evidently, it's not a good boat.
Wasn't there a military boat over here somewhere?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna check it out. I get on Warframe now and then. I need to get caught up on some stuff, but yeah. I'm definitely gonna check out the open world update. It's gonna be fun. I'm catching that boat.
That boat's leaving.
I'm catching that boat. If I have to hijack another boat and catch that boat, I'm getting that boat.
The shrimping boat.
I don't give a shit.
What it looks like.
Taking it.
Old bubblegum shrimp company.
It's got to stop some point. I mean, I guess not technically. Because
no, it doesn't. It
probably just programmed to just keep on going. Get back here. If I could just add something, I could... Oh, military boat. Never mind. Changed my mind. I want this one.
Get on that boat and go back.
They're probably going to murder me, yeah. But I'm going to try it. I'm going to try to steal a boat.
I pull my pistol, my weapon out while you're in the water and shoot as many as you can while you're in the water. Headshot, sir.
Can't shoot and spin.
John, why did you already fire? You're a dead man.
Bring it!
Go under.
Wouldn't do me any good. Woohoo!
Another boat.
Alright, that's enough of that fun. Time to get back to business. Let's see if we can steal a helicopter and have it stay. Having a helicopter drop at any point would definitely be a handy, handy thing. Can do this.
What is it, just hovering?
No. Oh, it is, yeah.
Here, pull off there and wait for a good boat, and then do that. They think you're too high. Gay dudes singing Spice Girls.
Ah. Ah, shit.
You mean your chopper's falling?
Yeah. Where'd it go?
It's gonna be in the water already. Go under and look.
you're doing up there?
Possessed and made better, new joined with old. Your support and my burning resolve cast thread our new infrastructure upon which lies the foundation of our progress. Rejoice in your security. Report the fraudulent, the traitors, and the gossipers. Let us root out the impurities in our midst, as our fire can burn bright and clean for all eternity.
Reports of violence in the area. All units converge. This is dispatch. Sending ground reinforcements to your position. This is dispatch. Target is still at large. Find him. Resume normal duties. Target has escaped.
I'm here.